Hello everyone, my name is Duraiam from BigFix Chennai. I welcome everyone to my training session. In this training session, I'll explain you about how to use Amazon's app, which has to be used while attending Amazon calls. Okay, let's jump into the training session. This app is available on both Android and iOS. You can download it from Play Store or App Store. The name of the app is Selling Services on Amazon. Download and install the app, and while opening this app for the first time, it will ask for the marketplace. Choose India. And in the next page, it will ask for login ID and password. Enter the login ID and password which is provided to you and click login. On the main page of the app, towards the left top corner, there will be a box which will indicate the number of calls that are assigned to you, and below, information of the first call will be provided. By sliding that bar towards your left, you can check out the next job which are assigned to you. To know more about a particular job detail, click on the job. A new page will open in which all the information about that job will be provided. You will get informations in that, like name of the customer, location, address, his contact details, map, send ETA option. Click on the ETA button to send ETA to the customer, and make sure you send ETA before 2 hours of assigned job time. After sending ETA, there will be a notification pop-up which will show you ETA has been successfully sent, and there will be a SMS pop-up. You click on send directly, the ETA will be sent to customer also. Be friendly and professional while meeting the customer, and always smile and be well behaved. Greet the customer and give introduction, show your ID card. Click start job after the physical inspection of the product. Points to be noted during installation. First, listen to the customer requirement. Then, if you have any doubts with customer requirement, clear it. If you have any more doubts, you can call your supervisor and discuss with him. If you have any idea, you share it with customer. If the installation requires any extra material, show the rate card to the customer and discuss the charges with him. If he agrees, start the installation, or if he disagrees, call supervisor. After the installation is complete, check if the product is straight with a spirit leveler. Check if the product is working correctly. Ensure there are no leaks. Ensure there are no damages on the product. Clean up the installation site. And at the end, give a detailed product demo to the customer. Explain all the features of the TV or washing machine patiently. Run the TV or washing machine for 5 minutes and give a live demo to the customer. Provide the invoice to the customer if there are any additional materials used for the installation. Collect cash and provide the invoice to the customer if applicable. Now, to complete the job on your app, click complete job, then click continue, then review the price, click yes, and then take the customer signature and click done. Make sure to take customer's signature before clicking on done. Do not click start job and complete job if product is not delivered, or product is damaged, or customer has already assembled the product himself locally, or if customer said that he will reschedule or cancel the order. While attending the calls, dress neatly. Wear a belt, be clean shaven, and smell fresh. Now, daily morning checks. Do not forget your toolkit, pen or pencil, invoice booklet, extra newspapers, and rate card. Make sure to check all the tools in your toolkits which can be used for installation process. Now let's discuss few issues which a technician might face during the call. What if you are unable to log into the app? Try resetting your password. Click on forget password, an email will be triggered to the email ID and reset the password, or take supervisor's help if needed. What if you are unable to reach on time and attend the installation? Send the ETA to the customer to keep him informed and inform your supervisor immediately so that he can make necessary changes. What if you are unable to explain the details to the customer? If you are unable to explain, request your supervisor to speak with the customer. Customer signature is mandatory to close the job. What if you are unable to complete the installation? If you are unable to complete the installation due to some extra work required, inform your supervisor, who can then inform Amazon. Request customer to reschedule the service order on the app under your orders. What if you find a damaged product? Take pictures of the product and send it to your supervisor. Repack the product neatly and keep it ready for the return team to pick it up. Do not close the job on the app. What if customer is not available when you arrive for the installation? Wait at the customer's place for half an hour and try reaching the customer. Leave after half an hour and inform the supervisor. Don't start or close the job. What if customer asks you to come later for the installation? Politely inform the customer that you will not be able to wait more than 30 minutes as it will impact your next job. Request your customer to reschedule the job on the app under your orders. What if customer is not able to find service information on Amazon page? Request the customer to go to the product page, click on the installation widget and click on learn more. What if the customer has already assembled the product? Ask the customer if they would like to have it checked. If not, you may request the customer to cancel the service order on the app. Don't start or close the job if the customer has already assembled the product himself or locally. What if the job is taking more time than required? Inform your supervisor immediately and send ETA to the customer for the next job. These were the procedures for using Amazon app. If you have any further queries regarding this, contact me on the contact number provided beside. Thank you once again, everyone. Have a nice day all.